Dane County's medical examiner identified two people killed in a motorcycle crash last month as Stoughton residents. Caitlin Jolson and Bailey Schultz were pronounced dead at the scene. The crash happened on August 23rd, just before 9:30 p.m. on County Highway B near Apollo Circle. The initial investigation showed the motorcycle was hit from behind by a pickup truck. The man driving the truck was arrested for two counts of homicide by intoxicated use of a motor vehicle. He hasn't been identified.